Make sure it's the microphone. Yeah, there you go. Oh crap. I should be getting close to the boss, I believe. One hit, I don't want to have to use my fucking sword. Wait, did I go the wrong way? Oh.
Think it's good to be king, huh? Not for much longer.
Ah, I'll avoid that.
Hey, douchebag. Miss me? Where's Dante? No body? Dried up Dante jerky? Nothing?
You've come here to die.
He talks. Your reason, huh? I bet your parents didn't like you much, because your name sucks.
I am without a name. I am power. Absolute.
Well, no name. I'll be sure to put that on your tombstone.
You will suffer and die.
I'll show you dead weight.
Fuck this time, asshole!
Not interested in you having a winning streak. Now I can break it.
Ah, that bill. I hate that ability.
You shall regret your existence.
Oh, that kind of saved me a little bit. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I cannot face this boss without getting hit. I just can't.
Almost broke it. You ready to get slapped?
Come on, stay busted. Don't let me die. Oh. No! Oh my god! No, I fucked up! I jumped! Oh my god. I would have done it. I would have done it if I was to use a fucking orb.
Ready to die?
Oh no, I jumped like a flipping noob.
What?
It's something.
Weak mortal. Demon power does not course through your veins. Yet you try. How dare you strike me?
Tentacles. Just how the hell do people manage to get through this if I get hit? Oh, you're supposed to. Oh, I forgot.
Nearly human. Petulant mortal flesh. Cursed. The moment you were brought into this world. Who dares interfere? What creature stands against a king?
Is that a demon?
I'll take it, I guess.
Could have at least knocked, Morrison.
Yeah, I could have. I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out, too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front. This I like. The water needs turning on and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Devil may cry.
Dante! Dante! Do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion! Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party! Yeah, I'm turning 18! Not a little kid!
Okay, Morrison, I'll take you up on that gig, but only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find Lady and Trish. Bring him in on this.
What? Come on, you don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
I know exactly what I was about to say since I played for it already. Oh yeah, it would definitely have a devil trigger. I do like how they kept Patty in it as well. So that doesn't mean that the anime is actually canon.
Did you find it?
Oh, well, I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparta is nearby.
Back to V. I like his character, not his playstyle.
It's coming from the Clyphod's route.
God, I purchased that. Let's go, Pekima.
Rise.
Ow!
pleasure. Scorch them. Pin them to the wall.
Dodge up, dodge up.
Awaken now. It's turn to be undeserved.
Okay, I fucking became a dog away.
Resist all you want. What a pitiful sight.
Ah, you lucky little bitch. Ah, get out the way. Huh?
Here, bro. Return it to the underworld.
Didn't see what that trophy was for.
Now get to work.
Come and execute me.
No escape. Go.
Oh, that's bullshit. I honestly thought it was out of his range.
Slice him. No escape. Scorch them.
Oh, I didn't mean to go down there. What the hell?
Go ahead. Slice him.
God damn it. Ah, oh, took so much damage. to just spam double trigger when I can. Oh, that's BS and you know it. You're talking about two hits? Oh, screw this.
Slice them.
Oh, that's BS, I was in animation!
Serenity upon you.
That is dog shit. Really? That got me. Yeah, damn right, you better refill my health after all that, yes.
Go.
Wait, what? What get in the way?
This is a misery.
Oh of course, yeah, hit you in an animation. That's what it was.
Retreat.
Wait, is that not it? Oh.
Slicing. No escape.
Oh,
At your pleasure.
No escape.
How, dude? How are you missing? How?
Like yourself. Possibly. He has no reason to keep Dante alive. Slice him.
Go! Dante now!
Well, yeah, fuck this. We get Nightmare in.
Pierce throw. Slice him.
Small arenas like this, Nightmare just absolutely dominates.
If we had the Devil Sword Sparta, Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Almost there! Are you gonna make it, V?
Oh, you suck many things. Take it out right now. Got that. Wait, did you? Oh, you missed. Can't tell it's too far high up now. There we go. Oh my god.
Thank you.
let him do what he wants while Shadow deals with these. Guess I could do an upgrade.
Alright, Missy, you're up!
Ugh, keep squawking, little chicky.
Hey.
What else can I get? Is that... yeah, that could go in handy. Hedgehog. Oh, that could be useful. Just 10 needed for Shadow to recover. Yep, give me that. Apart from Nightmare, he's our main damage dealer, so we need him.
Present. It's the Devil Sword Sparta. Worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier. It's your turn. Bride. Gouger.
Its mask changed. Pierce through.
So that's your tactic. I'll be sure to watch out for that. Ring like himself. Ring like himself. Pin him to the wall.
I'd like to dance. God, they say for the kill.
Who is your...
Oh. I couldn't even see that. Oh, what? Because he's meant to take forever, we're calling him out.
Seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey. No offense, you know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
Sparta was concealing Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now, come on.
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only. No.
V? No.
If only you never existed.
Then I...
Don't do it to me! No!
Oh, we're getting close to playing Dante. Get ever so close.
Change your name. Forget your past and start a new life. As someone else. A new beginning.
Virgil! Where are you, Virgil?
a second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month? No wonder I'm so stiff.
Right, Sunshine. Now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pimple Nero is making a beeline for Urus, and if he gets there, he's gonna...
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Urizen, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. Urizen is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
Stinks in here.
I know. It smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What? My, V. All the way down here and turning tail, really?
One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? Can't believe he just ran.
No one special. Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, Ra. Music to my ears.
Hurry up, Dante!
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes. If it really is you...
Ah! I'm sick with the primary. No, I didn't mean to pass continue. Fuck! Yes, no, Dante has different styles. I know. It's our weapon that's outside of course. Change long range weapons and R2 change close range weapons, yep.
Did that guy really do this?
So I got rebellion.
Well, no accounting for taste.
Yeah, I love this style. Oh, bollocks. Unfortunately, I've got to end the video there because it's over the time limit. So, right, we'll continue this when I join back on. So, thank you very much, guys, for watching, and then we'll finally get to see what Dante can do. So, thank you, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.